I just go and stay committed, I should be okay, right?
I think it is. That's what we did before.
What?
I said reverse.
I forgot about this spot. A lot of people turn over right here.
Yeah. This is worse too. You gotta have to get your ass in. Yeah.
What's the plan here?
Dude, just pull the winch.
Yep, that's what you'll do. I'm afraid the tire's still gonna fall off. You're gonna have to get the tire.
What about if I go back to where I was? And just pull me straight up where I'm square.
That ain't gonna be enough tree.
Hey, what about?
Oh.
What else we got, right? What about those right there? There's one up. It's way up there. That's where I was walking. Yeah. There's almost a path right through here. We just gotta get it up through somebody.
I feel you.
tired you. As long as you...
You're good.
Hey, gotta go.
You back up about 6 inches.
So you got his factory trailing arms. So you got factory trailing arms. Oh, does he? Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. A little more. Oh, look.
Go ahead, I'll help Ryan.
He did something to that right rear wheel. Yeah, that right rear wheel, something's going on with it. This way, because his tire hit way over here.
He did have it.
Off. Yeah.
The wrong
sticking out right there. You see that rock sticking out right there?
Yeah.
On the left side, be careful of that one. It'll bust your tire. See that left one right there?
All three of them some bitches. One,
yeah.
Two, three.
I'm just talking about the one that sticks out the furthest is the one Ryan hit and busted his tire.
Oh, I thought he hit that one.
No, it's on its left tire. It's that one. He slammed it and it beadlock pinched him.
Yeah, you're good.
You're good. Just turn to the right. Got James, dude. Did he go that way?
Several people went that way.
Jessica went that way?
Yeah, Ricky and Jessica.
No, the rest of our group's down there. We decided to turn back. We heard a lot of romping up here when the sea was.
Yeah. Run.
Let me get that for him. You move your razor so James can get winching. Because we got a group behind us, I guess. Yeah. Where are we going?
Where you been?
Sucks being a cripple, doesn't it?
Yeah, she knows.
I'm good at it.
Poor Chris knows I'll do well.
All right.
All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and start walking.
That way. Straight up. Don't fall and bust your ass.
I'll try not to.
All righty.
Straight back about 10 feet and this way. Little. Just go. Put a sidewall slug in a second. Is the one you need. That's where all that pressure is.
You okay? This happened so freaking quick. You okay?
It's gonna be sore.
Good.
It really pissed me off.
I know.
bump of dirt.
Where we at?
Ouch.
Did you get stabbed? How?
Dude, that was so close. And rock just flew between Joe and I.
Jeez.
It was big, too.
Yeah.
I got hit and hit my water.
Gonna get it no other way. You're under that rock.
Under the rock.
You're under it.
That's double traction.
Yeah, both ways. Going and coming.
Go all the way back down. There's a tree there.
Yeah, you hooked it. Your tire was around it.
I need a nap.
What is this? Is this somebody vying for the purse, or has he already got it? Or that's a
James
bypass.
Has the purse.
Huh?
James has the purse.
Well, if he does the bypass, he's gonna have it.
Wait, let's don't tell him until he gets up there. Okay. Right?
Yeah. Gotta stay on that bank, Joey. Yes.
Hey, you know you're gonna get a purse for going over there.
Is it on high?
Is that an axle? All kind of shit going on.
Yeah.
Got one on its lid over here.
Hey, I think you bent the axle.
Oh.
Sorry.
Hey,
sorry. Are you all right? You just jammed my thumb. It's all right. I tried to catch you and you came out.
I didn't even see that. My God, I'm sorry.
Wait, not roll back?
Broke crankshaft and motor.
Huh?
Broke the crankshaft and motor. Turn over. Broke the crankshaft.
Sounded like it wasn't. It didn't sound like an axle. It sounded bad. Something bad.
It's gonna be a long day.
Hey, we got one turned over here too.
Turned over.
Yeah, he's rolled over.
You got it neutral.
Which one?
What's his name? The guy that's with James?
Oh, okay. He's turned.
Mm.
No, the drive shaft broke. See it? Broke the drive shaft? No, it broke out of the transmission right there. See it?
Oh.
The yoke come apart, like the universals and stuff.
Oh, God, it exploded. Look at all that oil. Or grease.
Yeah, just grease. I mean, ain't.
Golly.
I mean, we're going to take the belt cover off and pull that out the side anyway. So
is that a factory?
Yeah.
Well. Yeah.
Golly.
Broken finger.
Yes, sir. What? What happened?
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, how did that happen?
Yeah, that's going to be a problem.
Yeah.
Drive shaft.
Is that what it was?
Drive shaft exploded at the back. The transmission. That's the pop in it.
In the transmission or out of the
transmission? No, the yoke at the back of the transmission just exploded. And like when we heard that popping, it was hitting the frame or... Yeah, it's good now.
Oh, okay.
It's the drive shaft exploded at the back yoke.
Really?
He's good now.
Y'all got it?
Yeah. Oh. Huh?
You don't need anything?
No, he was turned over. We had to roll him, or they rolled him over.
Why is he on the left?
I don't know.
Yeah, that's impossible. He just is that he turned back over. I don't know. I don't think he was on the left when he tried to go up.
Yeah, it was. He was on the left and he slid down and rolled over.
Oh.
This has been a good day.
Use these.
You sure it's supposed to break?
You got that? Yeah.
It ain't hollow where I cut it.
See if you can cut that right there.
What's that?
Perfect.
Yeah, seems to be. It better be.
say hi to Ryan?
I don't understand what's doing that. I don't understand what's doing that. There's nothing to hit hardly. His power steering goes out every time. Yeah, and it jerks his other hand. Hey there. How are you?
Good.
Good. Excellent.